Martin sidestepped that check from Testwuide, and he and Radke bump. Now they're going to go. This is not what happens in college hockey. And DU with a short bench. Can't afford to lose Testwuide. Need the extra skaters out there. So Radke and Testwuide, they drop the gloves, drop the helmets. Dropping the gloves. Testwuide bumped him from behind. He didn't like it. Then Radke tried to pitchfork Andy Thomas. And Radke continuing to induce the fight. Now in pro hockey, the officials let them go.